Ooh, links. Okay. Sitting right, huh? Ah, that's not good. Sit. Links, links, links. It's gonna be hard to keep on the green. Oh. Which I can't see. Easy hole. Bogey it. It's gonna be one club length short to roll up there. Total miss. Stupid, roll out. I'm gonna go pitching wedge here. I'm in my Callaway irons, not my Titleist, these are shorter. It's too short though. Maybe not. Right, because blinks in our elevation. Oh my god. Is this one of those courses that's going to be still looks like shit. Is it the sunstring? Let's try that. That's better. So 11 stimp. Yeah, it was just terrible. Thank you. At least I got rid of the left hole. Going back to the other mat. Alright, 102. But this ball is not going to sit down. Right. Come on. Ugh, not good. That's way too far. Ugh, scuffed it. Putt. I wish I had a putt longer than or shorter than 50 feet would be nice. So par 4? 5, 5, it's gotta be. Alright. Stop the bleeding here. Ah, it's leaking. Still fairway though. Okay. I'm gonna hit a club short. I'm gonna go there. Wind should hold it out too. I just don't want to be in that bunker on the front right. Fight. I went way further because of the elevation. Keep forgetting. Ah, I buy a fucking birdie today. Fucking hand fell off. Jesus. Mary and Joseph. That was terrible. Oof. I'm back down. Nope. Fucking bogey coming up here. Nope. It's not gonna break that much. I'm just hoping it comes out left. Wow, it's way out left. I wish this shoulder would either stop hurting or hurt completely all the time and not in between, because it's like half the shots hurt, the other ones don't. This hole looks like shit. The lighting on this course sucks. Nope. I'm over the top. Pulled it. Yep. It's gonna sit. Not reaching this in two. bounce up there. It's like 50 fucking fairway though. Hit that 195. That was a really long 5-iron for those clubs. 6-18 feet. Oh, that played like it was 2 feet uphill. What we got? Nope. Fucking. Slow my swing down. Deep breath, down, okay. Too far. Come on, sit. Are you fucking kidding me? God. Alright, slow down the driver swing. Let's get to a decent, normal fucking swing here. So bad. Slow your fucking swing down. Let's just get out of this shit. Left, okay. Uh-oh. Oh, not good. That broke way the fucking too much. Bullshit. Oh, boy, I suck at this game. The The only Titleist club in my bag is the 4-iron. To be my 215, 220 club. Until you do shit like that. Come on, kick over. Kick. There you go. Roll back into the fairway. Oh, God. It's just so hard on these link screens. Two feet down. Ah. Fuck you. Another three putt coming up. That was crushed. Left it out though, apparently. And you're gonna kick into the fucking deep rough, aren't you? Oh, that just takes so much break. As I pushed it that fucking far over, that's coming back down. Shooting my fucking lights out here. Back. Uh-oh. How do you fly that fucking far? Christ. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus, Mary and Joseph, that's just fucking hard as a goddamn rock. That's what she said. You suck so bad. So bad at putting. Popped up. A little fat, that'll be short or bounce up. Get. That's good, left. Ah. Dumbass. Jesus, there's a fucking bogey. Maybe double bogey. Yeesh. Yep. Oh, blow me. Jesus. Left that out. Come back more. I came back enough. Okay. Come on, now bounce way up there. Now you fucking spin. And a fucking bogey to finish the day, because I will three-putt this fucking thing too. Give the hole away. And I shouldn't have given the hole away. So that's about a 78. Oh, 75. Oh, I had a couple birdies I didn't realize that were there. Great. Alright, let's do the scores. Help the handicap. My leagues. Solo tour. Live scoring. Valley Nail round one. So we have a bogey. Par. Bogey. Nope. Back. That is that. That was terrible. Yeah. All right, that's that. Didn't realize that got messed up. Oh well.